In this tutorial, we will show you how to send an iMessage with Mac. For this tutorial, we are running OS 10 Mountain Lion. In this particular version, you can easily send an iMessage using the Messages application. So let's start by opening up the Messages application from the dock. If you click on the plus sign, the contacts list will open up. From here, you can search for the contacts or select them from the list appearing on the screen. You can also move to the Buddies tab to look for the contacts you've saved in the Buddies list. To select a contact, all you have to do is click on the contact which you want to send the message to. Now move on the bottom of the screen and write the message in the field below. Once you've done that, simply hit enter and that's it. The message will be sent to the selected contact. You can also send files with the message application. For that, simply right-click on the document, move to the Share option, and click on Message. With that done, a pop-up window will appear on the screen. Simply type the contact name and hit enter. As a result, the selected file will be sent to the contact. You can also send messages to multiple recipients. All you have to do is move to the To section above and write down multiple addresses there. This way you can group chat with people in your contact list. Furthermore, you can also change the visual effects of the message application. For that, simply right-click on the application and select an option from the menu. For example, if you want the messages to be shown in boxes instead of balloons, you can select the Show as Boxes option. Similarly, if you want both the names and pictures of the contacts to be displayed in the message application, simply select the Show Names and Pictures option. And these are some of the ways in which you can use the Messages application. Thanks for watching. This was a HowTech.tv tutorial.